Guanacaste in northwestern Costa Rica can look like the land that time forgot. But beneath this rugged surface are megawatts of power. Costa Rica sits on the Pacific Ring of Fire, and there are over 100 active volcanoes here. In energy terms, this is geothermal heaven, and it's a resource the government is taking full advantage of. And this is where all that geothermal energy is harvested, enough in fact to provide electricity to 500,000 homes. And the drawbacks, well, the Costa Rican government say there are none. It's clean, renewable, and potentially an endless source of power. The process involves extracting superheated water from the Earth's crust to drive turbines, and it's something the Costa Ricans have been doing for years. And whilst this is an ideal region to take advantage of a power source that's constant, engineers say it has global potential.
We have been working on these projects for over 25 years and are open to helping other countries with what we have learned. We are convinced that other nations that have similar potential will be able to gain a great deal from what we have done here.
The process does release some greenhouse gases, but far less than the extraction of fossil fuels. And while many of the plants are built in national parks, the authorities say that environmental concerns are high on their agenda.
These projects have a very low environmental impact. At an international level, they're considered a green energy source. Noise and land use are the two considered side effects, but both are minimum, and with new technology, we're able to reduce the impact even more with each new project.
The local community, too, is benefiting from increased geothermal activity. As the program expands, local towns have prospered, and small business owners say more workers means more business.
We sell the food in the morning when they go to work and come to lunch, and it's important because we need them and they need us.
Geothermal energy now provides 15% of Costa Rica's electricity. Those kinds of figures have attracted international attention, as many are keen to learn what can be achieved in a land born of volcanoes. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Guanacaste, Costa Rica.